This is Henry Winry, the house managing and nurse practitioner and security officer at the Hushberger Hilton. What? I bet you're sitting there wondering about this old shark ride I got. Well, don't be cared. Don't be cared. Don't worry. It won't hurt you. I've been patrolling around in this thing today, and I'm just now finishing up my duties because I got to get back to the house and get to working on my nurse practitioner job with Scoot. Now, Scoot has radioed in to me that he's got some cast things on him legs and had him surgery on him palate today, and yeah, he's doing goody. And said he feels pretty goody. Mom Jay's going to give him a little bit of pain medicine here, a little bit that Doc Mallard, Cindy, it's a liquid kind. Yeah. I really want to get there before she does it because I want to help. Yeah. Kind of learning about being a nurse practitioner and such. It's just not too many things I can't do. I'm pretty, you know, good help. A good managee of everything. What? I've been out in neighborhood watch patrol, been on a lot of security detail, and I've been doing me some old jail busties today. Caught me about 3 criminals today, out and about, with warrants out for their arresty. Yep, catching them. Yep. Oh, help me. Now, Scooter wasn't able to go today because I'm at the clinic with Doc Mallard, but me and Oak was on it and a couple other neighborhood dogs. We got them. Yep, got them all caught. Got them rounded up and back to the jail. We're doing good. We'll probably get a bonus on this one because we got so many caught in one day. Yep. Let me see what else I know. I know the girls are doing goody. They've been shopping and going to fashion shows. And, you know, they're always working on some kind of clothing line for some season or another. Now, in the morning, Ope will be going to the clinic. Yep. Mama Jay is heading back to the clinic in the morning before the worky place timed and dropping Ope off with the ladies at the clinic. Now, Ope's kind of ladies' man. Yep, kind of ladies' man. And we'll love to go to the clinic and get him some snacks while he's there. And Dr. Mallard and the ladies make all over him. And yep, he loves being at the clinic. Now, he's just going to be there for the morning time, and Mama Jay's going to pick him up before lunch. Mama Jay does not like leaving Ope at the clinic all the day. For some reason, it tresses her. It gets her all tressed, and she don't like you doing that. She don't like leaving us there all the day unless Doc Mallard says she had to. Yeah, she don't like it. So she wants to pick up Ope before the lunch. She thinks he'll get him urine culture all done by then, and he'll be ready to go. Wants to get him back home in his own area and outside in the yard and such. Because, you know, we got boy dog stuff to do. Now, I've been checking on my Northeast security team out in Massachusetts. That would be Poe, Percy, and now Louie. Yep, and they're doing good. Poe is starting to give Louie some training and just kind of starting the basics this week. Because, you know, he's got him a new place and all that, so we don't like want to overwhelm him or nothing, but we're gonna have him going in pull porse in the next 30 days. Yeah. So I got me a good old solid old Northeast security team. I mean, it's a bull one. Yeah. Oh, so happy about him, excited, boy dog teamed. Now, let me think what else I know. I know Mama Jay is doing good. She's been working on this auction stuff. There's some nights we can't even find her. She's a buried down underneath stuff, boxes and stuff. Can't even find her. You can just kind of hear her breathing a little bit. Now, yesterday, on the Monday, she didn't work on auction-y stuff because she just take one big carload to the post office. But then, you know, she had odd work hours, supervised court programmed and all that. Tonight, she's going to be boxing up some more boxes and getting some more stuff out in the car. And she is hoping by the weekend, she's going to be done with all the peeps that have paid. Oh, me paws. Now, there's no 100% old guaranteed of it, but I know she's going to have most of it, if not all of it, done. She really been working on it hard, and I've been helping her, too, between that, being a nurse, and working at jail busties. Yeah, because I'm pretty good managing. Yeah, I've been helping. Oh, been helping. We all been helping. I'm going to be managing Scoot when I get home in a little bit because I know he's going to try to overdo it. And he's had surgery today and he's got cast on him legs and we got to take breaks and such. Now, I think Mama Jay may be taking a crate to work tomorrow because he can't be roaming around all today. No. He's going to have rest periods is what Doc Mallard said. Yeah. Well, I think that's about all I got. Better get back to my duties. I gotta get the shark mobile started back up so I can head her home. Over and out.